Okay, guys, welcome back to some Subnautica. So, let us get some resources or whatever. So let us get some resources. So I'll just take some of this leaf vine. Just drop one. Oh, well, eating it is also a choice. I need to find more resources. I don't see them anymore. Why am I clicking? Okay, resources, where are you? Why am I talking to a non-living object? Where is that thing?
Okay, before we go there. A nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Okay, now let's go down. See if there's anything around here. Which probably will not.
Secret fluid intake.
Oh my god. Oh no. I'll do that later. Okay.
New creature discovered.
Right just here. Oh my god, that thing looks very creepy. And I thought I just saw one. Ooh, I saw something. And I found it. It is copper ore, which I do not need. We need to get some water.
Short range scan suggests
so right
this biome supports
here
extensive
is some water.
Biome diversity and connects water to
fish.
A number of small
that's
cave
what I'm
networks.
Gonna call
them. New
fish
creature discovered.
Ooh, vehicle.
Alien life
mobile vehicle
may
bay.
Have unexpected applications.
Sure, why not? I will save.
Utilizing
okay.
Alien resources is
now
a proven survival
I
strategy.
Will go back. What is this? This is nothing. I will do a scan for nothing.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, now let's get in our base. Okie dokie. Error message.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call laid back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates.
Now let's
do we're plugging
this.
Some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Personal tools. That thing. It'll wait. On that thing. I want a helmet, so let's do it. So, first thing I need is to drink and eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And I'll probably need to drink again. Whoops. I said drink again. Well, good enough. Let's go in the water. Try to find some resources. I do not see any resources. How come there's no resources? It's okay. Aha, this crash fish is crash. That was hard to pronounce and say. I will save right here. Okay, now let's get in there. Ooh, what's this? It's a crash. What is this? Why would I need that? Trash can. Wow, so awesome. It's a trash can. Oh wow, it's a vending machine. That is just a little weird.
Ooh.
How much trash can? I'll just take that for no fair reason. I'm searching for stuff. anything? I thought there would be like actual blueprints. And some trash cans or whatever. I will go ahead and go back in. Try to find some more, what are they called? Blueprints. Anywhere.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Ooh, that's another mobile vehicle base. Just need one more piece, and then we get that. Probably start searching. And I should probably pay more attention. Oh! Stalker coming. Stalker incoming. Get out of here. Get out of my life. Get out, Stalker. Whatever your name is. Now give me that. Gold in my inventory. Perfect. Drop all these assets. Go ahead, poison yourself. That'd be cool if you just poison, like, a stalker or something. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's get some oxygen. Ah! I'll get the bubble back. Good enough. So, our life pod is there. Sorry, I'm still sick. Oh, I'm out. Get out of my life. Wow, wrong weapon. Get out of my life. I do not like it. Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Blueprint acquired.
Okay, now let's see how to make blueprints. Okay. I do not need any of that. Okay, there we go. Titanium and get power cell lubricant. Well, that isn't actually that hard. And where? Pick up some of this. Also some of this. I sense crash fish around here. Yep. I told you I sense crash fish around here. Ah, get out, get out. Ah! Evil fish. I knew fish were evil. Okay, let me pick up. Okay, good enough. Could it be? What could it be? Copper ore? I'm not interested. What could it be? What could it be? Copper ore? I'm not interested either. Oh. Wow, I just glitched. I just glitched my head through the wall. I don't want to call it. We should probably get out of here. But we get some oxygen and then go to our base / escape pod. Okay, anything around here? Please? Could there be anything? Just like one sliver of ore or something? Or not copper. Let me get back in my escape pod. Okay, now I go there, whatever. I know, whatever. Okay. Do some stuff. I do not need that. Though, I know what I will make. Make this. And I just need one more silver. Yeah, silver wool. Just one more. Is it? I'm being like, I wish it was day, like endless night. there ever a day on this planet? Those glitches again. Okay, what is this? Let's see what this is. Okay, it is nothing. Okay, that good or is that bad? Did I forget to put some stuff out of my head? Nah, I crafted something, so. Don't need titanium. Don't need you. And let's throw you out. And now, we go hunting for fragments and stuff like that. Ooh, those look evil, are they? Probably. Oh, I just killed it. Dude, that guy is actually pretty evil. Okay, anything? Oh, my god, that scared me. Okay, I need to put my sea glide. Anything? Please? Anywhere? Nope. Miss me.
30 seconds.
Spider. Okay, I'm going up. What is that? Okay, why did you put my skinner out? Okay. Well, I'm actually scared of going here. I don't have anything on me. Okay, let me try to find some things. Nothing in here. Nope. Nothing. Ooh, what's this? It's a scanner room. Okay, I'll take that. Oh.
Integrating new PDA data.
I just need two more pieces and I have a CMOD. Great. Ooh, laser cutter. Sure, why not? I'll take that. That sounds cool. Maybe. I'm not sure if that's cool or not, but it sounds like it. Stone break, titanium. I don't really need you. I need a titanium. Yep. Get out. Tiger plant. Okay. This is weird. I'll take you, copper ore. Take you, salt. Am I near the aura ship thing? Like, can I take? Oh wait. Let me just get up here. I am out of here. There's so much fragments. Ooh, I like this place. There's fragments, fragments everywhere. Fragments, fragments in the air. Okay, let's... Ooh, fragments. I don't see no fragments. Anywhere fragments? Where are you? No fragments here either. Sorry, I'm sick. Like.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
No. That is actually bad.
Seek fluid intake.
Okay, let's. Go home. Grab some stuff. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Creepy slash music. Okay, I'm going that way. Creepiness. Creepy music. Sure. Okay, let's see. Any fish? Okay. Thank you. Oh no. I'm out. The badger hit me. Okay. Gotta avoid that. And getting back into my base. Okay, let's listen to the radio.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Vital signs stabilizing.
What? Sorry, I'm really sick. I need silver ore. Okay, I am really sick. Huh, that got me up to me. Sorry, I'm pressing cast block for an accident. Nope. Just need a wiring kit, which requires only 2 silver. Which I did not get for some reason. It requires 2, and I have 1. Where is it? Like, this is so hard finding stuff. Feels like I just wiped everything out. Okay. Should I go down there? Yep, I'm going down there. Yes, totally yes. Okay, I'm going in the cave. It's pretty dark in here. Wish I had a flashlight.
Be advised, a complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Oh, nothing. Three titanium is good enough. Ooh, what's in here? It's a electrochunk. Copper ore. Oh my god, where's the silver ore? I need silver ore. Silver ore. Nothing. Why is there nothing around here? Just give 2 things which are never gonna give me silver. I wish I'd had more silver. Hey, lag. I'm not going to that area. Okay, oh please. Thank God. I think that's not the way to do it. Hey, get out of my area. Area slash territory. Yeah, run into the gas. Oh wow. He just died. Oh my god. Get off of me. Oh my god, I keep losing my way. Oh, there we go. Down my way. Really need to make just a flashlight. Not the seal. Crash for short. I'm running. Bye-bye. Oop, I got that one. Steady. Please be civil. Yes! Thank you, game. I will save right now. Like, sorry, I'm saving just... Wow. Okay, now I'm getting out. running to my escape pod. First of all, I need to make a flashlight. Second of all, I need to go to the resources. Make a wiring kit. And, I will go ahead and make this thing, the rebreather, whatever it is. Let me read its description, because I totally ignored it. What?
Seek fluid intake.
Kickers, oxygen, let me deeper diving, avoid recycles issue. Ooh, I like that. And I will drink, thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Was I? Nope. No hits. Actually, I think I'll have to work on this one. So, resources, basic. I need 10. Do I have enough in here? Do I even have any in here? Well, 1, 2, 3. Good. I have enough. So now I will go here, make this, and then I will go here. What else do I need? Okay, I just need a power cell, which is 2 batteries and silicone rubber. All I need is acid mushrooms. Let's go get acid mushrooms. Oh, I just need this much. I guess that's enough. Okay, 4. Yep. 4 is enough for 2 batteries. So I will get this. I have to do it 2 times, and it's just perfect. Now I can make a power cell. And now I can make the mobile vehicle mate, finally. That is actually taking a pretty long time to build. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay. Deploy. Thank you. Ooh, I'm so happy. Oh, I guess there's nothing. Vehicle SEMA. Radiance unknown. Oh, good for you. Okay. Let's go get some fragments and some more materials.
Congratulations, survivor.
Yay.
You exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%.
Yay.
Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
Yay.
Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Yay.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
2 hours. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Okay, let me just get some table coral. Okay, give me that. And give me that. I need any of that? I guess let's just make the builder thing. How do you make it anyway? Okay, now let me get in. And now, first of all, go to tools. How do you make the building? Okay, wiring kit. Oh my god. Computer chip and battery. Not doing that. I am doing it. I'm gonna go get that thing. Whatever you want. Huh? Okay, you're coming with me. Oops. Okay.
iPod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Signal of what? And that is second. Okay. Now let's see, climb this ladder. And then get in here and do something. Well, first I want to see what you need for a flashlight. Okay. So for a flashlight, you need battery glass. Sure, that'll be easy. I can actually make a bit right now. Okay, got that. I just take some quartz. Quartz. I think it was like. Just take all of it. Yep, that's all. Okay, now I gotta go to there, and I need to, okay, 2 quarts. Should make some more glass. Okay, I need a battery. Sure. That's fine. And now the flash. I really have to drink right now. You know what, let me just, underneath for it. 2% water, you need bleach. Resource base, bleach. Coral tube salt. That is actually very easy. Bleach, here I come. Shank. That was enough. For like fly up. Okay, personal. Why am I even going there? And I need coral. I meant salt. Okay, sure. Right here. Here salt goes. Okay, now we will make some bleach.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Vital signs stabilizing.
When is the detonation gonna happen? That's like literally I'm waiting. I just take you, thank you. And I will go ahead. I wish it would be daytime. Okay, nope. Okay, now I gotta go to. What the hell? Okay, I do not need that. And now we will get some water. Because I feel like it. Now we can go get some food. Peeper, come here. I feel like taking you. Where is he? He's randomly disappeared. I'll just say cube boomerang. Anyone? You wanna go with food? Oh, I guess not. I'm getting in my skateboard base thing. Cook, and I need cookie cook. And then I need. Okay. Okay, let me just finish. And I will end here. Come back for the next episode of Subnautica. Bye.